Warning, the following video contains MLP-related content. It also contains at least one or more of the following. Cursing, violence, immature jokes, funny reactions, or verbal, not safe for work content. If you do not wish to view anything that may contain any of these, please immediately go to your previous page. Otherwise, stick around and enjoy the show.
Hello everyone, Pretty Much 44 here, and I'm back for another reaction! And this time around, we're taking a look at another animation from Ponies in Reverse. It's actually been several months since we've seen anything from them, at least in terms of me that I reacted to. The last thing I took a look at from them was the Party of Four, which was... It was like a PMV thing, and that was actually pretty neat, and it's actually very energetic. I think I actually, if I remember correctly, I was actually dancing along with it, so you would kind of figure with that kind of title that I would anyways, but you should probably go take a look at that. You don't need to look at my reaction for that one if you don't want to, just listen to the original. It's pretty damn catchy, so it's still worth the time. But anyways, like I was saying, it's been a while since I've seen anything from Ponies in Reverse, but from what I remember... I actually did like their style, and it's another one of these channels where I just wish that they could put out more videos that, you know, weren't super short. Like, they uploaded some stuff since then, but they're all really, really short things that are, like, just a few seconds long. And, yeah, so... But anyways, this thing is called Cotton and Written Afterlife. The only thing I know about this is that apparently this was a surprise animation that I'm not sure which OC is named which, but basically the male one made this animation as a gift for his girlfriend, which is very freaking awesome, and it actually reminds me of what ZD did for my birthday last year. Technically, she didn't make the animation, but she came up with the script and everything, and... all the things to go for it to be done, and then she contacted someone that we both happened to know that was an animator and made it all work. And I really enjoyed that, so I have a feeling that I may be able to understand just how the this other person felt after seeing this, but this one's about 3.5 minutes long, so let's go ahead and jump in and see what happens. In 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh! I like that... Okay, I know the OC on the left. I've seen that one several times. That's no problem. But this one, that's actually a pretty cool design. I like that. What the hell is the faces? Oh, shit. The fuck? Oh my gosh. I'll tell you what, that is some quick-ass reflexes to get her out of there. Huh. Well, that really sucks. Fuck! They lost their whole house! What? I thought this was gonna be, like, a lovey-dovey thing for 3.5 minutes the whole way through. Are you serious? Aw, shit! Gosh damn it, now my eyes are watering. Oh, man. Oh, shit. No, no! I'm starting to cry. Fuck. I'm starting to cry! Oh, gosh, no. Oh, she definitely... Yeah, I'm not surprised that she stayed there overnight. Oh, my... I'm legitimately crying. Oh, my gosh. That sucks. Thankfully, he's alive. Though he's certainly seen better days, I'm sure. Oh, shit. I had to take my glasses off. Oh, shit. I don't know what that says. I don't know what that says, but oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to look up all of this in, like, Google Translate or something in order to understand the message better, but I'll have to do that during editing and stuff. If I remember, I won't do the translation for it on screen because sometimes Google Translate really screws that up. If anybody knows Spanish, I believe that's what this is, please tell me what this message says, or what those two messages and stuff said, because I seriously want to know. Better yet, Ponies in Reverse, if you're watching this, please tell me what that said, because I'm legitimately curious. Holy crap, I didn't think this was gonna be feelsy, damn it! I thought it was gonna be something adorable. Ah. Doggone it. Oh gosh. You only have 3 people on Patreon? Okay, well, hold on. I also need that translated too. That needs to be translated because I don't know what that says and I want to know. You guys only got 3 people on Patreon. More people need to go freaking go to their Patreon. Do it. Do it. Seriously, holy crap. What the frick? Oh my gosh. I thought this was going to be a happy thing. It was not. For like the very, very, very beginning of it, it was a happy video. Nope. it got feelsy there. Oh, shit. Oh my gosh. I can't even put my glasses on right now because it keeps trying to water up and now it's itching too. So I... screw it. You got glasses list me. Holy crap. Okay. For one, gonna say this right off the bat, just start off with the good thing here. Ponies in Reverse, I don't remember what the heck your dang OC name is, like which one of the two is which. I'm sorry I didn't get a good look at the cutie mark. Fuck my dang eye, it keeps itching. Like something's in it, I don't know what it is. Ah! I don't know which OC was which, but I know your OC, the yellow one. I've seen it several times over, both, you know, from, like, your profile picture and from, like, other anime she's done in the past. So, that one, that was an OC that I recognized. The other one, the other OC, which is obviously the female one, I don't think I've seen hers before. That's a really good OC design. I like her. I like that one a lot. Obviously, the male one's not bad, but, sorry, but the female one is definitely the better design between the two, at least to me. But between the two, like, those two characters, they were very freaking adorable in the very beginning. Like, it was just like, oh yeah, they're all hanging out stuff, and then it just, like, it literally just, like, kicked off, like, like, what the crap. Points to the freaking male one for having really freaking quick reflexes and getting them both out of there so quick. Really sucks that he got freaking messed up the way he did, but thankfully he survived it. And I liked how in the background, like, for a couple of the shots, you can actually see pictures of, like, pictures of pictures, basically, of their two OCs, like, in, like, I don't know how to describe it. Like, it was a picture frame of drawings of those two OCs together that maybe someone else did as, like, you know, like, fan art or something. Maybe? I'm not entirely sure who made those other pieces, but that was actually really cool, and I actually kind of like things that do that. I like animations that reference, like, GIFs or, you know, past things like that, like, other series, you know, like Daughter of Discord or something like that. They've done something like that in the past, so doing it like this, I like that. It's pretty cool. I don't always catch it in animations, but when I do, it's really neat. Oh, gosh. Just awesome job, and I really hope that she enjoyed that, because I really enjoyed it, and obviously it wasn't even for me, so I'm sure she was super ecstatic to see this. It's nice to know that she really does just feel the same way for you. That's, I know exactly how that feels, because that's exactly how I feel with Z right now, and I'm hoping to be able to keep that going forever, and I'm pretty sure that's exactly how you feel with yours. So, good luck to both of you, and, oh man, just the feels in this, like, wow, I did not expect that at all. If you enjoy this stuff, take a look in their channel down in the description below, go take a look at more of this stuff, get subscribed maybe, take a look at some of their Patreon stuff, see if you can become one. Holy crap. But anyways, I'm gonna stop rambling now because I made this way too freaking long, but, if you enjoyed this video, at least as much as I did, then leave a like down below. And if you have not done so already, because why would you not? then you can click up here in order to subscribe. And now let's see if there's any upcoming content I make in the near future, because I intend to update this stuff fairly frequently and pass on to myself. So, without further ado, this is Brony 24 saying, see you guys later.